Our researchers have done some projections, and now we know where Zora Magdaros will go next. It's heading for the Great Ravine.
The Great Ravine? The huge valley out past the Wildspire?
Correct. So I have a proposition. I say we try and capture Zora once it gets there.
Have you gone mad?
Capture it?
Hear me out. The ravine is the perfect terrain.
If we don't take this opportunity, it could be a decade before the...
Is it even possible?
If I said it wasn't, would that stop you?
Let's give it a go! With the Fifth supporting us, our chances are as good as ever!
Then it's settled.
Before we send the hunters out for the capture, we need to secure Astera. An Anjanath has been active in the area. Not the kind of monster you toy around with. We'll need a plan for it.
You're right. Hunters, you have your next assignment, but be careful.
Commander, I think I have a great idea.
Hunter, I drop by late.
Another lead. Think you could.
Right.
Good then. Let's get this show on the road. Everyone dismissed.
Should probably listen to what the Chief Button is. Our next assignment is to hunt a Tobi Kadachi. We should be able to find it in the ancient forest. Partner, use one of your specialized tools to equip it from the item bar. They're used just like any regular item, but their effects only last for a limited amount of time. If the tool you're using stops working, don't worry. It'll recharge after a while. You can change your weapons and armor here. Make sure you're... You can use the item box to manage your inventory.
The charge blade has two forms, sword and axe. Store up energy in a file, then release it through the axe.
You're paralyzed. You'll have to wait for it to wear off. Not that you have a choice.
I'll be here.
Oh.
Hey.
More steam!
Ah!
Whoa! Partner.
Thank you. Hello.